This is CBC.
Welcome once again to CBC Late Night. I'm Ben Gordon, and tonight our film is the delightful comedy The Voice of the Turtle, starring Ronald Reagan. Tonight's film was a direct steal from the Broadway hit, also written by John Van Druten. The story was based on the terrible lack of apartment space available in New York City immediately following World War II. Some things never change. Most critics were surprised to see Ronald Reagan give such a competent performance. I know I was the first time I saw this film. Although 1948 was the year of The Treasure of Sierra Madre with Humphrey Bogart, Alfred Hitchcock's Rope, and the dramatic Johnny Belinda, Voice of the Turtle topped them all as the box office hit of the year. Its sophisticated comedy was most attractive to post-war audiences. Reagan plays a lonely soldier who woos Eleanor Parker in spite of the wisecracking suggestive intrusions of her best friend played by Eve Arden. By the way, tonight's movie is sometimes retitled One for the Book when shown on TV. Some genius must have thought The Voice of the Turtle sounded too much like a National Geographic special. But don't be fooled. This is the real Voice of the Turtle starring Ronald Reagan.